Am I recording? Hello everyone, my name is Eiji Shuya, back with another video. Today I'm playing some Minecraft solo, so let's just get right into it. Survival. Should we do hardcore? I don't think I'll do hardcore. I'm not in that stage yet. So let's just do survival, normal. What's the game rules? Yeah, let everything be like that. More world options. Bonus chest, obviously we don't want bonus chest, come on. Create a new world. So world's gonna be created. Yeah. Ooh, wee boo, this is taking forever. 23 hours later, 38 hours later, 58 hours later. Okay, come on, dude, why is this taking so long? Now my dog's barking, great. Absolutely fantastic. I hope my dog does not continue barking. I hope so bad. I'm literally crossing my fingers so that she doesn't bark. So far it's going good. She hasn't barked. And my Minecraft is still taking forever, that's fine. Well, this is still taking forever. 83%, come on, this is almost 2 minutes of the video is just me logging into the, just creating the world. That's how slow my computer is. Fine, but now let's play. I'll use 1.61. Forgot how what's my FOB at, bro? Let's keep it at quickly FOB so I know if there's any mods. Angle. I have to spawn so bad. It's just so hard to navigate. How much FPS am I on? 3, really, dude? You're kidding me. My FPS is so goddamn low. 2, 5, 3, God's sake. Hold up. I don't know why. Hold up, let me just. Video settings, let me just crank down the chunks and see what happens. Yeah, now it's operating a little bit better. But now I have less viewing distance. Great. And now my dog is starting to bark. I don't know why. Even though I'm pretty sure no one is outside of my house. Oh, why is she barking? How am I able to reach so high up? Wait, what? How am I? Oh, that makes a lot. No, that still doesn't make a lot of sense. Maybe it's because my FOVs are quick. Hold up, let me just fix that. There you go, my FOVs. Ah, see? Okay, yeah, let's just not bother doing that. So let me just come here, go here, go here, go here, and then so let me just make a wooden axe, and then a wooden pickaxe. And let's just mine somewhere around here. Ooh, there's a cave right here. Oh no, that's not. It's not like how an actual cave would be, but no, still does trick. want. Ah, there you go. So I'm gonna need a few cobble, not too much, but a few. Okay, I think I'll go back now. Ooh, wait, was that iron? No, I'm just blind. Okay. So, get me out. Where's my crafting table? Ah, here's my crafting table. Okay, so what do I want? More sticks. So I should have 8 sticks in total. So let's make a stone sword and a stone pickaxe. Now, do I make a furnace or a stone axe? I'll make a furnace. And I'll go just get 3 cobble. It's only 3 cobble. Actually, I theoretically need 2, so 2 cobble. Oh, wait, I need one more. By the way, guys, I'm gonna just tell you a good announcement. If you guys get me to 50 subs, I'll make a music video. So if you guys if I hit 50 subs, I will make a YouTube video. A music video. Guaranteed. And let's go, guys, subscribe, you know, just saying. Subscribe. Okay? If you don't like my videos, you could obviously unsubscribe later. So yeah. If you guys don't like my YouTube videos, you can obviously always unsubscribe later. I don't mind if you guys unsubscribe later. That's because if you guys don't like, that's really, I can't do anything about that. So yeah. You guys obviously do enjoy my videos. You can hit that subscribe button. Okay, but if you guys subscribe and don't like me later, you can definitely hit that unsubscribe button. It's free, okay? It's just free. You just need an email account. That's it. Okay. So it's free, so why don't you just subscribe and like as well? Even liking the video is free. Bamboo. I forgot what you can use bamboo for. Scaffolding, I'm pretty sure. Ugh, my lag. Lagging. The lag. The more I come to the bamboo forest, the more lag I get. I'm coming so close to the bamboo forest that I'm getting like 4 FPS, 6 FPS. Hold up, let me just do that. Okay, let's just collect a few. Okay, wait. Okay, I have a good enough amount of bamboo. Now, do I follow the river canal? Now, do I follow the river, not the canal? Not the river canal. Do I follow the river? God's sake, dude. Now, do I follow the river? Something I have to take because I don't. Now, found the cave. What the fuck is happening? Okay, back to game. Okay. That is a song. Okay, I thought it was a game. This is... What? Why am I not able to move? Okay, I'm seriously not able to move. What? What the frick happened? Oh wow. Why am I still a Steve skin though? Hold up a minute. Okay, let me just increase my brightness as well. There you go. Hold up a minute. I didn't mean to open that. Wanted to open up my Minecraft launcher. Wait, I just saw a huge, a huge ocean. Where was that? Oh, that's strange. That's like really, really strange. Okay, there goes the, take a shotgun. What the frick is happening to my FPS, dude? I have no food, what's my FPS at? 6, when I move around? Oh my god, dude, how much can I reduce my FPS? My chunks, dude. Ooh, sheep. Let's get my axe on. Let's get chopping. Thank you. Where's the third sheep? I thought I saw three sheep. Third one went and hid. Where's the third sheep? I'll just take that rolling time quickly. Thank you very much. And, okay, I gotta go. Where did my boat go? What? Say! Whoa! Oh, come on, you creeper! Come here, yeah. And I'm dead. Maybe not. Gotta place this down, gotta place that down. Wait, no, I have to probably split some so I can make some torches. Okay, now this cave is lit up. I can mine this iron safely. Okay, so this is going good. Sweet. Okay, is that all the iron? Yeah, oh, no. Oh, there's still quite a few. But, man, how much iron did I get? I got 6 bits. I can make a shield. I should probably make another furnace. my crafting bench, or table. Okay, so there you go. Okay, let's do it. Over here, two has to become. There's a lava pool right here, which is quite ideal. I think I can make another portal. Actually, I have this. This has six. So I could create one bucket. Okay, yeah, I could make another portal. So let's just make the shield really quickly. Okay, so I have five now. So if I, let's just go back up. How do I do that? Okay, so got the, let's get the water, go back down, and let's start making it, I guess. Okay, so that's enough. Okay, now let's just create a barrier. Let me mine some blocks so I can create like a barrier kind of thing so that I don't extend the water too much. I'll just block out all the lava. Let's just create a little kind of barrier like this. Then we can place that block. Let's get a little bit more. Not be too hard. Anyways, I have to work on a mine, so. Oh, wait, is this iron? No, that's not iron. Okay, let's just make an infinite water source. No. Okay, let's just clear out a little bit more. Let's just make a little bit more area. Okay. 2, 3, 4. Okay, so if I'm correct, if I place it here and take this here and place it there. Now I see why you need two water buckets. I mean, two buckets. Unfortunately, I don't have that. Oh no. So now let's okay, yeah. Let's just place this back, okay, and then just take the block. Oh wait, yeah, it's got it. Okay. Ooh, ooh. Okay. I'm gonna get at this. No, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I meant to do this. On the bright side though, it did create more cobble for me. Ooh, something I really need to actually do. Cobble generator. Something that I really need to do. Well, I should probably do at least. I think I have to be one more block high, so. Just waiting for the lava to go. Oh wait, I could just create some fire, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Go. Take that. Take this. Boom. Simple as you would like. Okay, looks like I have kind of a situation, which I may know how to deal with. Okay. So if I take this, right? Okay, and place one block right there. That's where the water is gonna go, yeah. So, yeah, I think I found a solution to my issue. Now all I have to do is just take this, and just there, and there you go. Now I have to build the other side. Yeah, I have to build the other side, and should be good to go. Stop flowing down the stream, and yeah. So let's just mine up all this cobble, so I can make the other side. Okay, and let's just come here. Okay, no. Okay, so I have to use this itself. Not correct. Oh. Yeah, hold up. So I have to. So if I'm placing the blocks have to go here. Yeah. Okay, I've got the calculations. Oh, Carl Jacob is alive when I'm filming this. Nice. Carl is alive. Oh, they placed it in the wrong foot. Deb.
Saludos para Diplo, Major Lazer, representando Ghetto Kids en México. Sí, señor. Ruido.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
Like button and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye, y'all. Woo!